Mentzingen will go up once again. Missed his first penalty attempt. Now he has a chance to make it five on the season. Once again, one-on-one with Jared Mazzola. He goes up, and this one he puts away. It's 2-0 North Carolina FC. So two penalty goals, or at least two coming from penalties for North Carolina FC. They've been the more dangerous side and now have a comfortable advantage.